Didn't quite get it. Didn't. Oh, it's sufficient. One bounce and for four. He was coming around George Linda.
Just helped it from that line for a Republic Bank maximum. Danny Morrison.
He's looking for us. Bish! Over the Combox end zone. Onto the car, bonnets out the back, TP, you betcha.
Yep, nice strike. No one latching onto it there. But the partnership flourishing, 49 from just 26. These two bat very well together.
Oh, magnificent. Well, they're banging it from both ends here, the Warriors.
Hetmyer takes on what he feels is his matchup with the left-arm spinner.
Catch it!
All the way for six, just eludes long on. Tremendous power generated. Didn't think it was that short of a delivery.
Yeah, I just think that the fielder was just too straight. Yeah, so had some ground to cover to his left.
I think that's a Republic Bank maximum.
Oh, he can't. Hetmyer. Republic Bank maxi in amongst all those Guyanese Warrior fans. They love this. Boom, 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 and more boom.
Yeah, baptism of fire for Yannick Carrier. The third six that he's conceded only into his second over. This is a phase in the innings that the Ghana Amazon Warriors have done really well. Attempted googly, but the length too full on a very good surface.
Mighty blow down the ground, six more. Hetmyer enjoying himself with his stroke play. And only six required from 11 now.
Yeah, this one was belted. The margin for error against batters like these, very, very slim. If you're looking for Yorkers, as straight as a die, look at that smile.
And he goes large and fetch this big. Yes. Three sixes in the over, 20 off the 15th, and the Warriors are 1-3-3 for three.
Hetmyer takes advantage of it, even if there was a fielder there. He says, thank you very much.
Yeah, again, the placement, the shorter boundary, that area. Backward of square. Yeah, backs himself to make the connection. And once again, another maximum